When we pause to acknowledge milestones, however big or small, it reminds us to be grateful for everyday moments. This World No Tobacco Day marks almost a year since actor Arjun Rampal quit smoking. The actor, who was a chain smoker, quit it during the pandemic last year. Rampal admits it was no cakewalk and that every day was a battle, but he's happy he quit the habit and is grateful. In a recent interview with a leading daily, the actor said, "When I wanted to quit, it was the most difficult thing to do. I'd get cranky, irritated, and short-tempered. It's not something that one can overcome easily." The Rock On actor recalls how he first began smoking when he was in boarding school. He revealed, "I used to be an athlete. I got hurt doing some hurdles while training for races and couldn't compete. I was quite upset and saw my friend smoking. And for the fun of it, I also tried. I couldn't do it, so my friends taught me how to inhale and take a drag. I smoked one and got this head rush for the first time. It felt good." The actor remembers how he first started with one cigarette, which turned into smoking daily, and finally to smoking up to a pack per day and eventually getting addicted to it. "I became a chain smoker, which was disgusting," he noted. Rampal further revealed why he finally decided to quit. He said, "I was sitting with Arik in the middle of a pandemic and I thought, I'm just messing my lungs and playing with my health. I know the capacity I have for outputs is far greater than what it is today. How can I be so irresponsible to go and pick up a baby while smelling of tobacco? It stays on your hands, hair, and fingers too." The actor further shared, "The best way to quit is to stop thinking too much about it. More than anything, the urge is to satisfy the reflex that the body creates when you have been a smoker. Replace a cigarette with a mint, a chewing gum, or even a lollipop." He then spoke about how people think smoking reduces stress, but he added that it does all the opposite things, like make you sick. He urged people not to go down the road and get out of it like he did.